channel. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a DIY floral curtain. So let's just get right into the
To make this DIY floral curtain, you're going to need a dowel, lots of flowers, some fishing line, some floral wire, and a leaf garland. All right, so to begin, you are just going to separate all your flowers.
Hit a wall right now. I need a miracle. Hurry up now. I need a miracle.
So, once you have all your flowers separated, you can go right ahead and take your dowel and your fishing line, and you can start tying the fishing line around the dowel. I left about 3 inches in between each string.
I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right now. So, don't let me go.
I found it quite helpful to use some clear scotch tape to help hold the lines in place. As far as the length of the strings, I just kind of eyeballed it and tried to make them all about the same length. Now you're just going to repeat this step until you reach the end of your dowel. I ended up tying about 12 lines on mine. Once you have all your lines tied around your dowel, you can go right ahead and start tying on your flowers. To do this, you just cut a little piece of your floral wire and then you wrap it around the stem of your flowers. So this is what mine looks like so far, half finished. So you have all your flowers on your strings. All that's left to do is hang it up on your wall, but I decided to take it a couple steps further and I got brackets so that I could wrap around a leaf garland and hang up some fairy lights. This is what it looks like with the lights off.
Alright, so that's going to be it for this video. If you guys enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe down below. And if you guys have any video suggestions, leave them down in the comments section because I need some more ideas. Alright, see you guys next time. Bye!